Open the image you want to add to the billboard in a separate window. Press Ctrl plus A to select all. Press Ctrl plus C to copy. Go to the billboard image. Add a new layer on top of the billboard image. Go to Filter and select Vanishing Point. Click the four corners, a grid will appear. Try to be precise. Press Ctrl plus V to paste. Drag the image into the grid, adjust to your liking. All done.